back, everybody. Is this actually running? Yeah, it is. Cool. Yeah, welcome back, everyone. How is the station doing for power? It's got 24 minutes of power. That is not good. 1.54k production. Small blocks. Double wheels, artificial masses, lights. That I need but can't afford. Here it is. Nickel. Which actually. Transfer this around. We'll start processing now. So that needs gold. That needs gold. Damn. Without the gold, I'm not going to be able to do awful much. And of course, I've got to reset my toolbars. Damn it, it's gonna need the displays. I don't have the gold to make. Damn it. This takes cobalt and nickel. I've got cobalt on my rock, I do believe. Alright, regard sorting things out with Brandon. His computer at the moment is having issues. And so he might end up joining the series once he gets those issues sorted out, but until then he has decided not to. Dug a pit. Where is it? Here it is. How much cobalt ore did I pick up? 681 in one go. Okay. Deal with it and move on. That's all you can do. Just deal with it and move on. Like so much in this world. We gotta stop being grim.
Inventory full.
Where is my station? Ah, here it is. You'd think something this damn big would be difficult to lose. Well, you're wrong. Alright, so that assembler now has plenty of stuff negating the gold that I require to do almost anything. Low on energy. Especially if I'm gonna go on some fancy long trip. around. How much power does the base have? Base power is at 20 minutes. Damn. Maximum acceleration! Ooh, actually, over there. You, Mr. Regan, look like you could be useful to my cause. Oh, there's uranium on that. I think. From that darker section there might be uranium. I don't know. Magnesium and iron. That is all this asteroid has to offer me. Oh, I realized that I was not actually going really quick. Off, and there we go. Sorry that I keep doing that, I don't know if my mic's turned off. I don't know whether it has or has not, it sometimes does that just to be annoying. Sorry that my length of episode is really, really inconsistent.